Welcome back to the sixth and final game. Let's battle one last time to even out, hopefully. Okay. Another keeper up against Kamado, who apparently lost his rank 1, finally. Held it for quite long, but eventually someone pushed him off the throne, it seems. And yeah, this hand's sequencing pretty well, thanks to the Seek, getting us the time, and then we can just ramp up hard. And he's back to his FJS roots, it seems. And yeah, this is gonna be our second time source. And we can either go Merchant plus Sabotage, or just Merchant, depending on whether this lives or not. It does not. Slaying this is aggressive though. Like, there's not really anything I need to merchant right now, so I think I'm actually fine with just banner, sabotaging a removal, and then playing Titan and holding on to this. So we don't need a ramp right now. And I don't want to get rid of Equivocate against this deck. Yeah, Harsh Rule is a decent sabotage pick. What did he bin? Another hammer. Yeah, now we can get rid of a second Equivocate. Really don't need two of these. Can get a Cerso or a Cleaver. Pretty good here. That was his draw step, definitely didn't find that in the quarry. Oh, he took a non-power card. Let's do this. That's good. Keep that. 5. And with all the units that we already have, I think I like Cleaver better than another Cerso, because that allows us to deal with an Ikaria next turn, for example. Very effective way. And he's gonna hammer this, which was annoying. We have the Cerso as a follow-up, so it's okay. Can't follow it up with Harbinger to clear it, but Cerso does just fine.
Oh. Here, piggy, piggy.
Nom nom. So that's what he got with one quarry. Not sure what he got with the other. Maybe a zero cost touch? Nope, not a zero cost touch. Yeah, Harbinger would have been more ideal, clearly.
It'll get the job done, guaranteed.
There's the Ikaria coming. Already power or fatty would be very welcome now. That's not a ready power. Very awkward. Gonna get hits in, that sucks. But I guess we can cleaver.
Rise up or be cut down.
Let's just hope he doesn't have an answer for this, then we are in okay shape. Especially with the sabotage and equivocate back up. Oh, now we're screwed. Kind of, because we need to equivocate this, which is pretty bad for us. Such a good draw, wow. No removal, that's good. So we are in a spot again if he doesn't freaking hit another removal.
It'll get the job done, guaranteed.
Okay, that's rough. Time to draw ready power to kill these two. Other ready power.
This will do the trick.
I think I'll go for this to go for the like full on cleaver. So we still have this to shut down this. Curious what he got with the merchant though. That's what he got. But it's fine, we can kill her this and kill this. But there's still a scary card lurking from the Ikaria triggers.
Yep. It'll get the job done, guaranteed.
Okay, so we'll have an Equivocate and a Cerso. Can't play the Cerso, so we have to play the Equivocate. I mean, this dies, we get the weapon back, but that's not good enough. So yeah, we have to get the Equivocate. But that's all the Ikaria triggers at least. Maybe we can get lucky and raise this, but not too likely. He has 2-3 drops that he can play and a market target. Annoying. Our 3-drop and 3-drop. Let's see, hopefully he got nonsense from the Equivocate.
What could go wrong?
That's nonsense-ish. This attacking with this is pretty good actually. He trades here, that's fine.
Arm yourself.
I mean, him getting activation of this doesn't really matter, so we'll just let him do it. Waste his power.
Got it.
I was just hoping he would use a cudgel. There's the next 3-drop. Or not. Is it that bad? But yeah, we have Suffocate potentially for it. Ooh, yeah. What's the other 3-drop? Looks like we're getting there. Wow. Marshall. Fortunately, Merchant still lives. Or not. Of this? Such an intense game. Wow. Oh, come on! Really? 2 Suffocate out of 3 versus that deck? And more power after we bought him power. Luck is not with us. That's fine, he doesn't do anything either. Oh yeah, baby.
Something catch your eye.
Don't think they will do enough. Or am I actually better? Cerso seems like what we want here. Just Kassain, since we can play it right away. Tap lethal next turn. Hmm. And it also gives us information. Yeah, let's take Derry. I don't mind that at all. And the board is lethal either way. Yeah. Play. Yeah, let's hold on to the power for now. Those hand is torch, slay, cudgel. Torch, slay, cudgel, two unknowns. Probably one power at least. And yeah, I figured he has a removal, so it didn't really matter which card we took. NF merchant doing work. Okay.
Icarius name, you will be judged.
Bad news. Come on. Yeah, now we're just losing. That was a really good draw. Yep.
Rise up or be cut down.
So intense and so close, but yeah, drew a bunch too many useless cards in the end. 2-4. Luck's not on my side in my videos lately. But yeah, can't complain. Still in the top 5, even after a 2-4. So, you know that me and my decks are doing pretty well lately. So if you want to see me doing better than this, maybe pop by my stream to watch me crush there. We crushed a lot last night on the stream to get from like rank 10 to rank 4. Or 5, and yeah, did some good crushing before that off stream stuff, so doing pretty well in the Eternal again right now. Okay, hope you guys enjoyed this. I really like the deck. It's really good. It's much better than it seemed in these games. Was a bit unfortunate, but 75 card deck games have their ups and downs. That's just what it is, and games against TJP LSE are very swingy, so don't be swayed by this. And yeah, check out my social media and my stream over here if you haven't yet, and our team website, eternaltitans.com. The video will also be hosted there, in addition to my channel, if you want to watch it there. And check out our other content. And yeah, if you enjoyed it, don't forget to like and subscribe down here for future content. Hit the notification bell icon to not miss out on the latest content. And yeah, hope to catch you guys in the next video on my next stream. Thanks for watching, see you next time.